Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to configure your HP multifunction printer in order you able to send your scanned document direct to your email. The first step is connecting the printer to your network using an Ethernet cable. The second step is finding the IP address of your printer by tapping on the network icon on the screen, and you will find the IP version for IP address. On your computer, open a browser and write the IP address you found it on your printer, and then press enter. You will get the control panel page for your printer. Go to the network tab and then click IP version for configuration, and change the IP from DHCP to manual in order to stick to this IP address always. Then click apply. After you change the IP address, you have to write the IP address in the browser again and hit enter. Then go back to the networking tab again and then go to the network identification. This is very important. You have to write the DNS for your network, otherwise you will not be able to send email. So I am writing the DNS for the Google and then apply, and you can get it from your internet provider as well. Then go to scan and then go to scan to email setup. Then click on outgoing email profiles. Then click on the new icon, and here you have to write your email address. I am writing my Outlook email address, and you can put a name. I am just putting digital sender. The SMTP server, you can get it from the internet. In the Google, write Hotmail SMTP server settings and hit enter. You will get the settings, SMTP port and SMTP server. Copy this SMTP server and go back to the control panel page and put it in the SMTP server, and the port is 587. You have to change this as well, and then you have to click the checkbox next to the SMTP server require authentication. Here you have to write the full email address and then the password for your email address. Then click save and test. If you done everything correctly, you will get a message that telling you you done successfully. And also you will get a message on your email that the configuration has been done successfully. And as a last step, go to the email address book and add the email addresses that you want the scanner send scan to them. So I will write my name and my email address and then click add. As you see, the email and the name has been added to the scanner. And now I go back to my scanner and go to the scan button and then scan to email. And then send an email from digital sender, and then tap the two in order to select the email address that you want the scan to be sent to. Then tap on next and then scan. As you see, the email has been successfully sent to the email, and you can go back to your email and check if you have received the scanned document. This way we were able to configure the HP multifunction printer. I hope this video was useful for everybody. See you in my next video.